Alright, we're gonna go back to what the fuck?
Wonder how many more will turn up.
What the hell? They loaded me right into the freaking thing. Bastards? There's a troll. There he is, a troll. I wish I could. I'm gonna go downstairs for the show. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to. I don't know. Gonna talk to him? Oh my god! I know I saw that. Yeah, I know I saw that. I'm gonna get down again. I don't have vodka for this guy though. He wants vodka. Well, I guess we could try to see if we beat this guy. Oh crap! Ow! Oh, that fuck. That hurt. Alrighty. Oh my god, I guess we can hear him. Okay, let's do that again. We need potions. I need to swallow something. What else? That's not gonna help me. I need something with a stagger. What's poison that gonna help? Ew, it's pretty bad. Oh well. Yep, I got poison. No, I don't want to do that. Alright, let's see what we can do with this guy. He's already pissed at me, so I can't do anything else. But I have to fight him. Which one? Did you consider a monster? Yeah, it's a monster. It's not a demon. What else do I have? Do I have any oil? Yes, I do. Increases sword damage. Poison's bow. I like that. Okay. Come back here, you fucker!
How many more can there be?
Tell me how many more. There's only one. Oh! man. Oh, bleeding. Well, maybe that poison doesn't work. Well, this ain't gonna work. I don't think I beat this guy. I'll try again. But I don't think I'm gonna beat this troll. It's too powerful. I'll try to do some swipes. Maybe some dodging. I think that's probably the best way to do it. Alright, let's get my tactics going. Let's see if we could get this troll down. He's already pissed at me, so it's not like I could offer him wine. He's not gonna over vodka. I already screwed that up. It's taking a while to load. Oh no, I'm only out here. I'm gonna chop this freaking guy again.
Any work for a witch?
Enough.
I'm sure we...
Ye best go to Flotsam Town.
I heard you don't...
Whom?
Hire some people.
Know the cost?
The bridge is in ruin.
Aye. It's be... If you could help it...
I'm
how am I gonna stop him? Pay.
How much?
A 100...
200.
Your...
I have no idea how to... I'm gonna stop him... I mean, how to stop him from...
Something's in the wind.
I don't know. Don't know. I might have to put a trap. I don't know if I have enough push to really stop him. Oh, actually, wait a minute. That's not what I wanted to do. Where's my freaking energy? I thought it saved here. It doesn't save then. I thought it did. And now there's nothing here. Right.
How many more can there be?
Right down there. Damn it! Got it all the way around for this. Okay. Alright, let's try this troll again. I don't know what to do. What's the deal? Sure, I got plenty of swallows. We'll just go with that for now. Prepare to die!
Shit, you stink.
Oh, what? This guy. Where is he? Come on, heal, bitch. Just keep running back and forth. Come on, heal. That's all I'm gonna do. Just keep doing that shit. You're a little cheap. Come on, go back to sleep. There you go. Oh, that fucking sucked. Get up, get up, go! Oh, holy shit. Heal. Come on. Go to sleep. Thank you. Too bad he's... Good thing he's old drunk. I don't know what the hell he's doing. Fuck you, troll. Go back to sleep. This is so stupid. I know, I know. I know it's stupid, but this is the only way I'm gonna beat this troll. I think. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, trolly. Thank you. Oh, shit. Out. Oh, good. That was glitched. Oh, I got him.
Enough. Don't hit.
Oh,
I'd be
right,
good.
Cool. I didn't have to kill him. Just with the heavy juice.
You're drunk.
Vodka good? Head hurt, aye. But no pain in brain.
Brain pain always comes with a reason.
They killed my woman. She good. She cooked meat.
Who killed your woman?
Who killed her?
Don't know. Me sit on bridge. Go home. No meat smell. Woman dead. Had no head.
Wow. That even
guts
like
to drink. In can't go, people that kill. But guts to drink.
Hmm. Let's fix the bridge.
You're welcome to take liquor instead of coin, but you should repair the bridge.
Cannot. Hands shaky.
If I find your woman's murderers, will you put aside the booze?
You no find none.
We'll see. I've got friends here. I'll talk to them.
Alright, cool. Interesting. I did not know you could talk to the troll. Now he's friendly. Save. Alright, that wasn't too bad.
Give vodka, dwarf.
You drink too much. Your eyes...
Why, Buck?
Not even here.
You're drunk.
Buck?
Brain.
They kill...
Who killed... You're imagining things.
Alright, so what happened to his wife? We'll investigate now. So let's go down this river, I guess. And find out. We probably gotta talk to Shorab. Alright, so there's a game here. Alright, so let's do that. Let's talk to Shorab. Alright, the troll is nice. He's a good friend. What? Sorry to knock his health down, but whatever. He's a little drunk. He was unreasonable. He didn't even thought of this. Apparently, I could have gone down here. I didn't know that. Yep, look at that. Oops. Alright, so let's talk to Shorab. See what he says. He's gotta know something. crap, where the hell is he?
Can girls become witches too?
Shut up.
A fine kettle of fish. I've been cranky since morning.
Those children are
weak.
Why two swords? Does he lose?
You got a troll here?
Aye.
One of the...
Does more good. Go seek the old man.
Alright, never mind.
Thanks.
Keep well.
He's got nothing to say. Alright, man, how am I going to talk to him like this? How do I help him? Talk to Cedric, maybe he knows something. Cedric the Entertainer, see what he knows.
Hello.
Is that you? I want to talk to him. Oh, no. I got a biter. Well, it's Cedric.
Want you to see a vista, eh?
Shut up! You.
Leave it.
Where is Cedric? Is he in here? There he is. Do I smell? Are you drunk?
Maybe I'll come back when you're sober.
You witches live a long life. You may indeed get to see that day.
Craft an item. What do we have here? Andraga hide. Resistant to poison. That's pretty good. Let's do that. Oh no, I need more teeth? What? Oh, Andraga's teeth. you suck. I'm fine. Trade. Maybe you have teeth. It's full of traps. And drink a hide and drink a death? Essence of death? The dancing star. These are bombs. Troll tongue, huh? I don't know what I'm supposed to make with that. What formulas do you have? Yeah, all bombs, right? Yeah. What's a biter? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna sell that then. A biter. Wounds with shrapnel. Okay. I don't plan to use traps. Not yet, anyway. If I have to, it'll be like a last resort, but I'm not going to use them. Alright. You were no help. I'm trying to find out what the hell to do with this troll. What the hell? I wanted to get out. Alright, who else do we talk to? Let's see. Let's see if my journal says anything. Girl had a talk with a troll man and man. He turned out that the monster fell into addiction after his wife had been killed. An event like that must have been the talk of Flotsam. Nope, gotta go to Flotsam. Somebody has to know something. That's her back. Now is the quest of who killed the Cheetroll. Feel bad right now. It's just a misunderstood troll. Oh my goodness. Could I have saved them? They're just gonna leave them hanging like that, huh? Savages. Let's see what you have. Let's trade. Elemental stone, hardened leather. Formulas. What do you have? Lapwing? Sucks. Increases damage dealt to humans. That's okay. Let's go to the tavern. Everybody's got to know. Somebody's got in the tavern.
Something's troubling me.
Let's hear it.
What does a bloody witcher actually eat?
Brains. Human brains.
A pleasure to see you. I believe we met in Bazima.
Alright. Want food?
Come on, nearly got him!
Talk to the innkeeper?
Go on, a wee bit more!
Here we go. Oh, never mind, he's gonna talk to someone else.
I need information. Anything that could help me track down the Kingslayers.
I only know gossip. Things folk have been saying since Demiven's death. People are throwing out blame left and right. One day it's the elves, another the Nilfgaardians, then it's Rivians.
Let me guess. The suspects also include a Zarakanian alchemist and a group of halflings.
Bold theory, that. But the mob comes up with even better ones. Know what? Frankly, the most worrying effect of these assassinations is the chaos they've unleashed in people's minds.
What do you mean?
I mean chaos. People don't know what to think, who's good and who's evil. And these are tough times. Who knows what's going to happen?
Okay.
I know you. I can see you're dying to ask me. What is it?
All right, fess up. What happened to Foltest?
Oh, shoot.
Want to know the version that is yet to make it to Flotsam? The king died in mysterious circumstances. The witcher Geralt, his sword covered in blood, was discovered standing over his corpse.
Did you kill him? This'll stay between us, I promise.
Why the hell would
the killer escaped before I could get him. I'm being set up.
So what are you gonna do? Run around swinging your sword, hoping the killer walks into range?
I don't have to. The killer's in the forest with the Squirtle, and he knows I'm here. We'll find each other.
Geralt, please don't do anything stupid. Don't stick your neck out. If Lorito finds out you were involved in Foltest's assassination...
Yeah.
You gave Vernon a full report on Flotsam. Seen anything unusual around here?
They've got some amazing women at the brothel. You should take a look. One of them.
Okay. You know what I mean.
A town like any other. It's got a harbor, an inn, and a stinking muddy river. That's what an ordinary man would say. But we poets also look into people's souls. And things are not good. I saw a robbery sanctioned by law. Town watchmen laughing as they confiscated goods, all the while talking about how they'd finally bring order to the town. I saw drunken thugs beat up an elf woman while no one even flinched.
Damn.
I know these things happen everywhere, but here, it's not motivated by hatred or misguided attempts at meting out justice. People are driven by cold calculation. Always looking for opportunities to get a little richer.
Damn.
So, Mr. Master Spy, what's new in the world of politics? Bards singing about anything interesting these days?
Edirne's in trouble. Henselt and his great army are nearing the Pontar and will ford it and strike any day.
Well, we haven't had a war in a long time.
Like all little boys, he likes to play with the soldiers.
It'll eventually happen, I guess.
But I don't think Kedwin will have an easy time of it. Edirne's borders are guarded by Saskia the Dragonslayer.
Who's she? Some mercenary?
A peasant girl and self-proclaimed commander of something called the Edirnian Voluntary Militia.
Fighting women and bards who play politics. These are strange times. I'm having flashbacks, Dandelion.
What have you remembered?
My own death.
I saw that with my own eyes, as I've told you many times. Yennefer gave her life to save yours. I thought you might have remembered what happened afterwards. I mean, how the devil can you be here now? I hear you, I see you, you're breathing. I mean, you're just alive.
Dandelion, I've had a flashback or two. I don't know everything yet.
That's it? Alright, so you didn't know anything. Who else could I talk to? Skinny Sten.
You look strong. Care for the
yeah, what the hell, he's skinny. Here we go. Jeez, that was easy.
Too strong for me. Here's what you're owed.
Bandits everywhere. Who the hell is that? Is that you? Who's Whiskey Wall Works? For you, huh?
You'll not have an easy
What's our risk? 10.
Strongman you are. Here's your coin. You should take on Big Max.
Oh, Big Max, huh? I can use a Big Max. Where is it? Are you Big Max? No. You must be Big Max. Yep, Big Max.
You're a strong lad, but I'm...
Let's go. This is Zoltan. He's looking at me. Oh, that was easy. Who's next? Fat Charlie?
By Veo Patis's balls, you're strong. You're winnings.
There's someone else. No one's beaten him yet.
Who?
Bartholomew Bargy. You'll find him in the village.
Okay, Bartholomew. Where's Zoltan? Oh, that's Sigmund Boyle.
Best regards.
What the hell? There he is.
Good to see you, Zoltan. What are you doing so far from home?
It's a dog's life, Geralt, I'll tell you that much. You work your fingers to the bone for 6 years, you listen to the tirades of that old tyrant Breckenridge, you buy jewels. Then she breaks off the engagement. And there I was, leathering a gavotte. Fuck it. Out of sight, out of mind. Farewell to Eudora, the forge in Novigrad, and all the world's bragging rigs. I'm a plain merchant, and I've made my peace with that.
Oh, perfect. All right, let's see. Is
there a good swordsmith or blacksmith here?
There's a small smithy by the wall. Quite basic. The tools probably remember the conjunction of the spheres, but it'll do for weapon repairs.
Okay.
They also enhance swords with runes. And add ornamentation to armor. Just don't do anything that'll make you look like Dandelion at the opening of a new brothel. You could also look in on some merchants. I don't think Lorido's robbed them of everything yet.
I spoke to the Commandant. The future hardly looks bright for the non-humans in Flotsam.
That fucker's only waiting for an excuse. One small provocation by Yorveth and he'll attack us.
How do you know?
Heard it by chance.
Oh, Yarvith.
Saw him walking through the port one night, talking to himself, the batty bastard. He mentioned a new order and a world for humans only. He laughed and shouted curses at the prison barge. The scum is up to something. Yorvith must sense it. He's doing everything not to provoke Lerido, but his Scoia'tael might have a different opinion and less restraint.
How are you killing time in this hellhole?
At present, polishing gems for Sheila de Tansaville. Requires precision, but it's well-paid work.
Jewelry?
Not quite. The sorceress is building a magical contraption. Spends her days staring at it.
Is
a regular magpie eyeing a copper. But I don't think she's getting anywhere with it. Got so enraged one time she dashed a vase against the wall. Some temperament, those sorceresses, I'm telling you.
Alright, I can arm wrestle him? Let's do this.
Can I ask you something, Zoltan?
Sit down, Geralt, you old goat. Drinking alone is as bad as shitting in company.
Another time, maybe. You've been here a while and probably know the local customs.
I'm no researcher, but go on, ask away.
Who would need a troll's head?
Same folks who need a bear's head to hang on the wall, show how plucky they are. A peasant with a troll's head on his wall can raise many scalps.
Thanks.
Where are you off to?
Sightseeing, round the houses of Lobenden.
Yeah. Dylan.
Go. A pleasure to see you. I believe we met in Vizima.
Look, people! Wonders and miracles!
Okay. I thought he was like, look, there's people. He's been drinking too much. All right, innkeeper. Let's trade, Marty Beaver. You got nothing either. Alright, so let's see, I keep investigating. Who has the troll's head? Who killed the troll?